driven through the streets of Medellin, known as the world's cocaine capital. Our escorts were members of a powerful drug gang. Getting access to one of the most feared criminal organizations in the world meant that we had to give up our phones and agree to be blindfolded. We were completely at their mercy. It was one of those moments in life where you realize this could be a really bad idea.
It's all over the floor, even. It's just something kind of worthless for them. They're so used to it, and they think they've grown with it. We were being driven through the streets of Medellin, known as the world's cocaine capital. Our escorts were members of a powerful drug gang. This could be a really bad idea.